holiday market is a showcase of all sorts of different arts and crafts. We have plenty of fine arts here, painting and ceramic work, photography. We have handmade clothing. We've got kids' items. We have wreaths and holiday decor and Santa Clauses. And I mean, really, if you can think of it and imagine it, we probably have it here at the holiday market. This year we have 100 participating artists in the market and literally thousands of items in our inventory for sale. We sold some 4,000 items last year, and the only way that we're able to do that is by really bringing in as much inventory as we can and filling our space to the maximum. All of the work that we have on display here comes from area artists. It's all sold on consignment here. We have 100 participating artists this year. They bring in the work, we put it all up for them, we sell it for them. We do ask them to volunteer and help out a little bit if they're able to and available to. And then they come back and pick up anything that's remaining in January. This market is really unique in that it's one of the largest of its type in the area for the longest period of time. This is one of our most significant opportunities each year to help artists earn income. And last year's holiday market, we were able to pay more than $40,000 to participating artists as a result. So that's, you know, that's pretty big money, and any opportunity that we're able to help artists earn a little cash, we're more than happy and excited to do so. The holiday market here at the Anton Art Center is open Tuesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. We're open late on Thursdays until 8 p.m. And then we are also open on Sundays from noon until 4. We are closed on Mondays during the holiday season.